Every 5 to 10 years, cylinders must be requalified or hydrotested. This device uses an ultrasonic emissions test to look for impurities in the cylinder. As it rolls across the cylinder, it's looking for any type of obstruction, crack, leak that might be presented on the inside of the cylinder. The advantage of this type of a test is that we do not have to devalve the cylinder as well as dry it and revalve it. This type of a test is different than a water jacket type test, but it's much quicker and much more efficient. This equipment was purchased with the fill plant and has worked very well for us.